Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are all right. Hi, if you are new here, my name is Jay Diamond, and if you are watching, you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe and also turn up your notification bell below that whenever I upload a video, you'll be notified. I already mixed my foundation here, so I'm just going to apply it on my face. I've primed my face. Guys, this epidemic is making people going crazy. No one is finding it easier at all. Everybody have been at home for the past how many weeks, so it's not easy at all. We pray God see us through in Jesus' name. Okay, I'm done with my foundation. So I'm going for my eye right away. I'm going to be using my Patricia Bright palette. I'm going to be using this brown shade here. So I'm going to be using that as my transition color. First, I'm just setting it with a brown shade concealer. Lighter one. So the same brush to be using that. Anyway, I'm using the blending brush. Using it to blend it all over my eyelid. Just blending it, blend it. So I'm going to be using this darker brown shade. I'm using the same brush to apply it. I'm just adding that on my outer corner. I switched to Huda Beauty palette, so I'm going to be using this darker shade here. I'm using this darker shade. It's a brown shade, but darker, so it's going to be. To blend it. I'm using a more darker shade. Just blend it then together. Mm-hmm. Everything I use, guys, I'm going to put them, I'm going to list them in my description box below. So I'm just adding a blue shade. Just adding it here. I want to add a shimmer color this. I'm going to add it. I'm going to be adding this silver color from my glitter eyeshadow palette. I'm going to be adding that at my beginning of my eyelid. It's going to be lighting my face. I'm going to be using my contour stick, the shade Espresso. I First of all, I'm going to blend out my concealer. Just blending them together. Just setting the area where I like. I'm setting my contour. So I'm going to be setting my entire face with my compact powder. I'm going to be using my Technic highlighter. I'm using my Technic blush. I'm going to be using my lip liner. I'm using my purple lipstick. I'm going to be setting my face with my matte face spray. This is my finished look, guys. It turned out beautiful. Guys, if you like what you are seeing, and if you love this video, guys, do not forget to give me a huge thumbs up and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. Leave your comment in the comment section box below so that I will know if you like this look or not. Please do leave your comment. And if you are watching, you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, please do hit the subscribe button and also turn up your notification bell below that whenever I upload a video, guys, you'll be notified. Okay, guys, this will be for now. Okay, guys, see you in my next video. Bye.